It's a magic number. Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Because 2 times 3 is
6.
And 3 times 6 is
18.
And the 18th letter in the alphabet is
I.
We got 3 R's we're gonna talk about today. We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Hi, my name's Fabian. I've been facilitating the Green Team project for WorldSkills Australia over the last few days for this 2012 competition. We're now at bump out for the competition, and I'm here now after all these days watching the different categories remove all the material from here, and I'm particularly interested in how they're managing their waste and packaging stuff up. And there's a really tremendous level of practice here. I was over with the plumbers and the electricians, and they're sorting all the materials they've used out for reuse. The plumbers were telling me that they've used their materials now 5 or 6 competitions. That's all the little plumbing fittings. And similarly with the electricians. The landscape designers here just behind me are they're pulling their stuff apart now, and they've just packaged up all the pavers that they've used, and they're all going back to TAFE to be reused. The plants that they've used in the competitions are all going back to I believe the retailers or to TAFE to be reused. And there's a lot of good practice here about reducing the amount of waste coming out of the event. Some background: the Green Team started in 2008 as a partnership between the Dusseldorp Skills Forum and WorldSkills Australia. The project was designed to have event management students and environmental scientists come in and do an audit of the event and try and drive some sustainability practices through the whole WorldSkills Australia competition process.
I'm Jamie, I'm part of the Green Team. I'm at the World Skills Association at Olympic Park in Sydney. What we've been doing is going around doing competition with the various participants. We're at this point doing assessments where we select different individuals in the competition whereby we assess what they're doing, how they're doing it, the equipment they're using, how much waste is, if any, or not, what happens with the stuff where it's discarded to. For example, if you were building, how much timber you would order, the safety in the timber, the glues that are being used within the timber, the tools that are being used, whether it's excess of tools or excess of products. And we try and see or get people to cut down and minimise the product as to exactly what they need to cut down on the wastage for the environment.
We're not just interested in environmental impact, we're also looking at social and economic impact. There's been some terrific work done about what can be done with the projects. The competitors are all adding value to the raw materials coming into their projects, and hopefully we can move to capture some of that value for WorldSkills or for partner organisations. One good example of that is that the carpentry project is the building of a small gazebo, and that gazebo, there's about a dozen of these gazebos have been built by competitors over the last few days. They're all dismantled and packaged up, and they'll be sent to various organisations to be reused.